I hate these half-baked mutant punks.
Still plenty of power left in these old bones.